Going on with the concept of atmospheric pressure, what we're going to go on to talk about next are the local winds. Local winds. Now, there are two different types of winds that are associated with where is the heat. And we're going to talk about a marine environment. And the first thing you want to ask yourself, at a beach, during the day, you have a beach and then you have water. You want to ask yourself, where is the heat? Where is the heat? In this scenario, you have a beach and you have water. So you ask yourself, where is the heat? Well, the heat is at the beach. So you put heat. And then we know from the previous lectures that the low pressure is built or is the result of rising warm air. So with that, we've identified where the heat is, so we put a low over the beach. So we get the whole process starting. With low pressure, we get rising air, and then we have air that moves up and it's rising, and then it shifts over to the water. And so then it starts to sink because now it's cooler. So now we have sinking air. And over the water, because the water is cooler than the beach, we put a high pressure. So now, as we have identified in previous lectures, that the air moves from high to low. In this case, the local winds are sea breezes. We get a sea breeze. The air that is leaving the beach, going up from the beach because it's hot, is creating a void. And so the air from the sea or from the ocean is being pulled into the beach. So we get breezes off of the water. We call those sea breezes. That's during the day. Now, let's switch it. We're going to switch this. And we're going to call it night now. So now we ask the same question. Where is the heat? The heat in this case is not going to be the beach. It's going to be the water, because now at night the water is warmer than the land, because the land actually cools off and heats up faster than the water. Water takes three times as long to heat up and cool down. So we're going to put the low over the water. We get rising air from that. It creates a void. Air cools off and sinks over the beach, creating a high pressure over the beach because the beach is now cooler. So now we get winds that go from high to low because the air has found a void, which is this low pressure. So therefore we call this, heat is over here, we call this the land breeze. So, to reiterate, anytime you have heat, you have rising effect, and air will come into the low. That's what the pressure is all about. That's what these winds are all about. The whole, all these video lectures focusing on winds and pressure, air always wants to move toward the voided area, the area where there is little or no air, so that air flows toward the low pressure, where the heat is.